First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. Eden Hazard starts together with Romelu Lukaku.
This is the England side today.
Joe Hart starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Eric Dyer plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
And now the shot! He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
Rooney on the attack. Here's Carrasco. Hazard. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
Adam Lallana. Kane. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hazard. Dembele. Rooney. In comes the challenge. Eden Hazard. What a powerhouse this fella is, non-stop.
Yeah, he's a grafter, all right, and he never gives those defenders a rest.
Now they've got a chance. Oh, he's through. Lallana! What a fine save. This with a chance to go.
He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Good forward play from them. He went in well. The shot's on! It was good play until they got that challenge in. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Kevin De Bruyne. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
They've got a corner now. A chance! Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now Kane. Could be dangerous. Came in with a challenge. Toby Alderweireld. Mertens. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Well read by the defender. Rooney. Toby Alderweireld. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Space for the shot!
Here's a chance to whip it in. He's awarded the free kick. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And in goes the cross. Hazard. Mertens. Toby Alderweireld. He's coming forward with some danger. This could be it. Gets his foot in there. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Mertens. That is a tackle and a half. Wayne Rooney. Moussa Dembele. Here's Carrasco. Here's a chance to attack. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Look at the skill there.
To level it up now. He's reached it and turned it aside. That's a corner. Hazard. And in he goes with the tackle.
Mertens!
Blocked it then. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. Here's Sterling. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Three minutes to be added on. Sturridge.
And now the shot!
Goalkeeper, the ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And that's hop. On the second half, referee to get it underway with England leading here.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Mertens. Hazard. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Comes in with a tackle. Sturridge. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Hazard. Dembele. Moussa Dembele. Into the attacking third. Here, the challenge is a good one. He's got his time. Tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Dembele. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, it'll be a throw now after the tackle. Adam Lallana. It's looking good, this move.
There goes the cross. The shot's on.
He's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
That's a great interception. Good forward play from them.
And shoots!
Toby Alderweireld. Dembele.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Cahill. Sterling.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Gets his foot in there. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Vincent Kompany.
Dembele. Here's Carrasco. Meunier. Yannick Carrasco.
Mertens. There's good progress with this attack. Confident and quality on the ball. Now Kane. Slipped his man.
And here's a chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Attacking well here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
20 minutes now, remaining.
Adam Lallana. Sturridge.
Supporting player alongside.
Kyle Walker, building steadily here, keeping possession. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
There's some potential in this move.
Challenges for the ball. Rooney. Meunier. Hazard. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Here's Harry Kane. Well, they're in a good position here. Eden Hazard. Got the tackle in. Kyle Walker. Walker. Henderson. Here's Carrasco. Could be dangerous. This is how they love to play on the break.
It's a good goal. They pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Here's Sterling. That will help ease the pressure.
Eden Hazard. Dembele. Kevin De Bruyne.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous.
Surely the equaliser. And the goalkeeper got across to it. What a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there.
promising build-up until that challenge. We've got two added minutes, that's been signaled now.
Comes in with a tackle. It could lead to an equalising goal here.
Toby Alderweireld. Good passing here.
Danger was looming large.
There it is. It's all over. England have won it. Well, this is the very first.
What a fine save.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
His game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Look at the skill to level it up now. He's reached it and turned it aside. And now the shot hit the post.
Slipped his man.
Here's a chance.
Gotta get up, move. Na 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 na. We gotta get up, I gotta get up. got something on my mind, but words, they won't do it justice.
Entren vacile, tú te mueves así, le entro de aquí, just for the children. You know it's all in your head. When your dreams fall apart as you try to build them. We'll be right back.